had some extra clips laying around from fall, so I decided I'd make some more harvest videos. In this video, this is a 2012 John Deere S680 with a 612C corn head. It stays running courtesy of an 8285R with a 1080 Brent hook behind it, as well as three semis. This corn was planted in late April and is being harvested on October 22nd, 2017. It's yielding around 240 bushels. Enjoy.